Oof. I think it's Orianna top. Actually, it could be Hui Hui support. I might go bone plating. I'm not sure what matchup wins. I think this is fucking cooked. I think mid has to win. Actually. Ooh, wait a minute. This Riven went TP Ignite. This cannot be allowed against Jarvan. This has got to be trolling. Simply Rude, what's up? No, the beast is stirring. Gonna come top though? I don't know, it's Blabber. He AFK camp me when I played against him. So surely he'll AFK camp for me, right? Ow. What's up, Delish? Is Riven bad right now? I'm not sure. Wait, this guy doesn't have Nimbus Cloak. Wait, this guy has to be trolling. Do I go D-Blade? I think he's trolling. Do I go D-Blade? I'm going D-Blade. Cannot comprehend the design. A raindrop cannot comprehend a river valley. I'm gonna ping it. I don't care. Not allowed. Summoner's Rift. Min live, min die. Change is good. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Sorry, this isn't gonna be fun. I push, bitch.
Minions have spawned. The waves will drag you down unless you fight to shore.
Get my bone plating back up. Not watching, baby? Yeah, I am.
Blessed is motion.
I break. That's odd.
I break spikes.
Uh-oh. I don't think this Draven lied. Oh, God. Oh god, if I have a feeling this Draven's about to do terrible, terrible things to my mom.
Even if I die, I die the emotion.
That was almost a beautiful pull. How is this allowed? Dude, you had a free kill top lane. She has no wards. Swap fucking nameplates in this mutt comes top. I can't stand this shit, bro. No wards. Riven, no flash. You have flash. What the fuck are we doing? Yeah, now it's gonna be warded, dumbass. Like, oh my god. But there's just no way you think that's a better gank. Ugh, I'm tilted as shit now. Player. She's gonna burst you? I don't care.
Wisdom is free.
Full clear Jarvan. Enemy top all ins with Jarvan topside. It's just dumb shit.
An enemy has been slain.
Bam, fight this guy. Completely losing, I don't give a shit. I'm literally dying 15 times this game, by the way. I do not care.
An ally has been slain. We are not one soul.
Just disgusting shit I'm talking about. Like, if I wouldn't have played against this guy 50 times and he camped me every single game, right? Then I wouldn't care. But because I also play against him and he sits AFK whether I'm top or bot lane, now I'm pissed. And I ask for one gank on a player that has no subs. You go mid lane to just waste time. The gank retard. Labber, by the way. Dirt-da-der. We are at the end of our professional career. Let me drag everybody down with us. Yippee-doo. I'm putting no effort in this. I
you
It doesn't make, dude, I'm like so like dumbfounded. It doesn't make sense. Like, there's no way a professional player would ever go fucking mid there. What a retard. Unless you're actively griefing the game. Which, whatever, go for it. That's acceptable.
An enemy has been slain.
The ocean is I get two plates here, winnable. I'm not gonna get a plate.
There are kind and gentle gods. Mine isn't one of those.
Right, should get the shutdown to Jarvan? True, actually. See how this feels? Would she have Eclipse? Okay, never mind. Whoever's gonna carry? Oh, heck yeah, he's gonna carry. So we made it. Go, Blabber, go!
Without change, something stands beside us and seldom awakens.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, I didn't get
it. An ally has been slain. You have slain the enemy.
It's a shame he's a terrible player that gets bailed out for going these garbage ass runes. I don't want any part of this stupid shit he's doing. Keep it up there, I'll eat up. Oh, is that okay?
Is
I get a billion fucking shields? I'm not that desperate. I just realized this guy went Swifties.
All of us are born.
Turret plating will soon fall.
This champion wins that. Oh my god. It's that guy's so fucked up the way the eclipse works.
You have been slain. An enemy has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
Jesus! Fingo's hard to hear. Do not start with me and stupid ass Fang. But actually, this game's a stomp. Fucking pop that first play. His game would be easier, my game would be easier.
The battle is yours only if you surrender.
Those are just no cooldown? Is that how it works? Bro, it's Earth! But imagine how free this guy would be on zero vision. What do you go, Eclipse? Doesn't work like that with, like, so look at that. Since the last fight, she's blocked 1,000 damage. Fight and we'll win one.
Thank you.
Asura's too cringe, bro. The fact that it's a normal thing that people in my games do is like cringe as shit. It's like just accepted. Also, grasp is really bad. From out here.
I am your team has destroyed a turret.
Say it's 6-1? Yeah, but this is cooked. Unfortunately. It was 2 games to GM. We're down 3 dragons as well.
I don't and I don't stop. I want you to swim.
I could. Low key, we right click top lane instead of going mid lane. Level 1, the game's just over. Again, this is all just extremely low key.
They will learn, or they will die.
Struggle diff, bro. Like, professional player. What's up, Panzer? I was Lux walked up there. I mean, why was Zoe walked there? I mean, none of this matters. This literally nothing matters. My jungle did not right click top lane from Crab because he has no brain. He walked mid lane just to get womboed, then left. I have no idea. Nothing makes sense. I've actually gotten good frozen or Iceborne Gauntlet value, actually. No FF? Please, I just wanna fucking watch this VOD, bro. I don't understand how you see TP Ignite Riven. You're playing Jarvan. You don't bother. I just don't. So just path bot lane in, right? Bro's just trolling solo queue. I mean, he's ass in pro play too, though. That's not what I, the argument, the whole issue is I just played against him and he AFK camp top lane. That's the whole, that's why it's like so cringe. I came your lane with this wind trade. It's not even a camp. It's what you're supposed to do. Like, you can see him think about it, and I swear to God, I think he saw nameplate, remembered who was top lane, and was like, fuck it, I'll just go mid. Actually, I'm not even like trying to hope, like, I literally think this would happen. Hide your name? That's what I was vouching for. Bro, I think this team needs fucking anonymous mode. An ally has been slain. I die in motion. They all watch though? I mean, not everybody. Some people see names and chant like in loading screen and then tune in. Alright, let's watch this VOD. Maybe I'm just terribly incorrect. I don't know what I'm talking about. Maybe Riven kind of like snuck a ward there. Maybe going mid here was just a better play. I only lost 18, it's not bad. Maybe going mid here was just a better play. Let's see. So what happens this game? Top, we load into the champ select or loading screen, we see Riven has no ignite early game against an early game jungler. What the fuck do we do? Let's see. First things first, we're in a full clear. We couldn't possibly early gank here because it's just terrible for us. We'll outscale the Zac on the Jarvan. Early gank's out of the question. Okay, where do we go after blue? Do we go top lane or do we go mid? Let's see. Yes, dude, you're so ass at the game. Holy fuck. Okay, Orianna, very clearly hovering bot river, has phase rush. Riven, very clearly fighting me with no flash. Oh, wait a minute, wait. Oh! See, oh, wait, no, look, we're gonna go back. Oh! Let's see, okay, if we right click top lane. Damn, this flashless Riven walked right into river for you, bro. Looky there! Walked right in the river for ya! Like, it's so fucking garbage, and instead he just sits there AFK. It pisses me off. Like, doesn't deserve to win, man. Garbage. You got Orianna's flash? Oh, let's go, baby. No, I didn't die there. I didn't die in that fight. I got pissed off, overstayed, died on purpose. I said I'm dying here and ran into Riven. Doesn't matter. If you're that fucking degenerate. And again, it's all in context. Remember, I played against him. He AFK sat top lane. So, you see that? You see him AFK sit top lane? You get him on your team, he griefs you like that? Fuck you. Preacher, what's up? Ever played Darius? I've played Darius. Ben Gnar, I think the champ's a little bit broken right now. That last pick, yeah, a rare red side game. Yeah, I'm scared of Stoner Greg for sure. And my team cop looks terrible. Wait, what the fuck? Let's just go. Dude, I kind of want to keep going deep late just to, like, limit test it. Tell me how long he is mating a Lowy? I don't know how long it's been. A year? After Europe. Bit a little shockwave Lulu wool. Oh yeah, that'll get comboed. They'll combo that perfectly.
Minions have spawned.
It's been like two? Oh my god, it's been like a year and a half. Wait. Europe was, wait. No, that was in March 2023.
They will learn or they will die.
Too easy. Are they so annoying to play against? I don't think so. This guy full cleared his top side and then ran back top lane. By the way, I jungle would ever. Jungle, bro, top lane is so fucking easy, man. Actually, top lane is so easy. If you have better jungle. Honestly, League is just so easy if you have better jungle. Team games, bro. This guy already has Bramble. Oh my god. We gotta try and cook here. No map cover is with the, how do you make that winning jungle? What does map cover have to do with enemy having top lane and mine having bot lane? Between enemy three camping and then running all the way top, he's a good player and understands that camps don't matter. And mine full clearing and counter jungling. Anyway, this shit's cooked. Probably lane swap, honestly. Life is too short for fear. Always better to get bot lane ahead. They never get ahead. What do these fucking freak ass junglers not understand? They don't ever get ahead. At best, they're going even.
To live is to fight.
More armor. I mean, this guy building armor is terrible for the game overall, because we're literally all AP. But I'm not sure it matters. Even close, by the way. Feels terrible.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh, he has 800 armor, but. Dude, I don't mind loot. By the way, these games where I'm ganked by enemy jungler and my jungler doesn't come, I don't fucking mind losing. Like, it doesn't bother me. If they're smart. If the enemy is smart enough to right-click top lane, let them win. And if mine's like dumb enough to right-click bot, let them win.
You think you can beat me? This is a great day.
That wasn't even close. I think they changed Cassante. I think that's actually my first time playing against them. It doesn't feel close at all. Usually, even if you're behind, it feels close. They can't out-damage you. Out-damage your heals. The fat bounty. What the hell? Nobody's reading that.
It is terrible. The world needs us to chase dreams.
Yeah, I'm for the people, bro. Me playing for jungle. Gotta go tier. I think tier is really only buildable if you have enough gold to spare. Like, if you have a little lead. I do not have a lead. I kind of just need my flat cleaver as soon as possible. I was watching where to like W him or whatever.
It is not what we have, it is what we can throw away.
This is a Draven. My Kog'Maw's a Draven from last game. That guy did not deserve the win.
The waves will drag you down.
That was close. Very close.
We are born.
Turret plate will fall soon. An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
Three plates matter. Not so sure it does. You got some ganks out? Yeah, both topside plays were fucking positive as shit. Actually, they're both positive plays.
God is not love. It is a kick in the pants.
We went bot lane. Bot lane still lost. Bot laners just don't deserve rights. They're not human. Like how this guy just casually walked up.
How did I not be one man? They break the window.
Oh, surprised to hit. Well, that was a positive play.
Everyone has a plan.
That'd be a crazy net positive. Like, we killed their mid laner twice. We killed their support. We killed their top. We killed their jungle. We got top tower. Like, crazy gold swing. Flash does serve for the kill? No, hui hui? I don't think so. Oh. And the real problem is this fucking bush is warded. Whatever. Two for three again. We got the fucking Lee Sin Flash, which is huge. I'm strong as shit.
Evil? Why should we care for these things? Your team has destroyed the turret. Bahmood.
And Lulu's juicing me, the Ozzler. Lost Dragon, it is what it is. Should've went Oracles. I have 20 more movement speed and I can't. I have to go in there, maybe 25.
Life is the sweetness of food and the joy of battle.
You are drowning. I want you to swim.
Pretty bad though. I mean, that should never be barren regardless because my teammates should not be dead. But Cog's griefing. He was griefing last game, got a free win. Bro, Wuju, fuck these Halloween emotes. How about we get rid of them all? Azure's getting yonate.
If I hate something, I destroy it. If I hate something, I take it.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I break heart.
A little bit more juice than that, guys. I mean, I have to kill everybody here. Should have went oracles. Fuck.
This ends one of two ways. They run or I
played against someone named Tyler 1 but better yesterday in silver. They played Draven, and fair to say they were not better than me. Minus 3.
They will learn, or they will die.
My fanboys are fucking diseases.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Where the fuck are our ults at? Oh my god. What did Fiddle ult? What did Lulu ult? That was actually so bad. And I had a bounty, so the gold must not be that one-sided. don't know why their comp seems so annoying. Is her bot lane poke? Blue ulted Ori to save her? Where the fuck was Fiddle? That would have been worth it because he had a bounty. Yo, I think we hit this. I think we have to hit this. I really don't think we have a choice. Don't even blame Kogma for running that down, that's embarrassing. Oof. Actually winnable if we got that. The fuck? The hell was that? How do you miss it? He got bursted. I don't have any idea, bro. It is.
An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
Yep, feared an heat. Yeah, that's still smiteable. Game is over. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I didn't know. I thought we had a good, solid chance to win. I mean, there's a world where Fiddle... No, there's not. But let's say there was a world where Fiddle gets a five-man ultimate. For Elder. Oh, the one man ult on the Cassante. That's gotta be crazy target selection. Anyone's broken champion game right now? I'm not sure. Alright, so what's the plan here? We're up a kill. Bro, I swear to God, if we kill their fucking bot lane, it's winnable.
Life is too short for fear.
Thank you, Wuju.
Mini gods.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
Enemy supports one-shotting me, it is what it is. He's their only AP as well. He's so broken. That's not why we lost. That guy's a terrible player. She actually did the most damage in the game. Nice champ. Alright, last game. It unfortunately means no GM today, but whatever. It means the end of the day negative or positive. Low breathe, what's up in that tier 3, brother? How he felt very weak that game? It was just because they're bot lane. I literally couldn't walk forward. Was it possible? Be honest, do you love your viewers? What do you think? Answer that for me, bro. What do you think? Not a chance. You're wrong. Because I love each and every one of you. Chronic. Even me, Tyler? No, not you, actually. Waiting for ad spinners? That's my last game. Positive win rate all week. Yesterday I went 5-5. It was like a bad 2 weeks. my god, I 1v9 this game. Jesus Christ, don't dodge. What the fuck? I think they're in a dodge. I think it's too fucked up for them. Why is bulking so easy and cutting impossible? Fuck dieting. Fuck dodging, or fuck dieting. Yeah, no, they have to dodge. Second, you're back. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna D-shield against Tommy. The design. A raindrop cannot comprehend the river valley.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
See how it goes. The last game though, so we're gonna end on a win. 7-3 sounds pretty good.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Only way I can die in this lane, if I get 8 and thrown under the tower by Tom Kinch. So if I just don't do that, I win.
Your fine words don't get tired.
Do that grass block, dumbasses. Look at you. Look at you, dumbasses. Look at you. Look at you, cringe little dogs. Well played, guys.
My god doesn't want peace.
Their fanboys are all sprinting top lane just to die. Guys, it's the one in Alawi. Guys, it's... he's gonna be so stupid. Come on, guys. And you all die. Because you're fucking master tier garbage. On the North American server. That reaches?
My god is not love. It is a kick in the pants. Child, you must earn.
That's a goddamn fool.
Prove yourself. It is destiny to call you.
Almost. How does he still lose games with leads like this? Bad teammates. I got an HP pot lead, but I didn't.
Reality is brutal.
win last game? Fuck no!
An ally has
and the losers won too!
This is a great game!
Hitting some
enemy has been slain.
Gonna queue your item? I don't do that shit, bro. Miss? Oh my god.
An ally has been slain.
Just letting himself miss the cannon. Okay, missed that too.
They will learn. They will die.
I wanted to flash so bad.
Men live, men die. Change of view.
Probably reset. Fortunately, that's a good call. This guy's resetting. What the fuck? Guys, like, dude, the fact that there's ever any debate about a Twitch sub, like, price is a problem. Okay, if Twitch sub was like $30, fine, that's debatable. That, okay, get upset about that. You guys yoink content. You're stingy, cheapskate fucks. Twitch has to be the biggest, like the best percentage value out of anything you do in your life. Actually. Like I said, he's about to get six. His one play is ghosting, spitting me under tower. That is it. There's nothing else he can do. Everything about that was wrong. Oh my god. I can't believe I killed him. Oh my god, if I would have got one auto on the clone. Going.
You stagnated.
Enemy killing spree.
talked about earlier, about how do I lose these games. My team's being naughty. For them to start arguing.
Bearded lady, Nagake Boros, names don't matter. Action does.
Sailor asleep.
An enemy has been slain.
I knew this Viego to gank me.
Shut down.
Not fucking talking.
They need help. They don't need teeth.
An ally has been slain.
Badass is so healthy. The fuck? All right, that's overkill. I didn't ask for that. More people, like I said, I didn't ask for that, bro. It's not my fault. Iceborne's probably better here, but like I said, fuck that item. Turret didn't. So lucky. Flash ice is a big kill. They got greedy and went for two. Are you fucking high?
Oh.
Exactly what we want. Well, not that. We don't want them to lose the two top, do we? Actually, not that many grass pots.
I should have lost this game, by the way. Wow, my god, that's so unlosable.
Like, unlosable draft, but unlosable lead as well. Almost did it. I the fuck.
Many die. Where are these things? Fight and win.
Hell, we had to hook them twice.
Fucking god, bro.
Also, what the fuck is Tom? Why is this guy not dying? Why is he not dying? He's not only he's not taking any damage. I don't get it. Like, he's not dying. We're all just getting wiped. Somebody earlier told me Tom Kinch was broken. I called him a fucking idiot.
I mean, I'm not sure we do. Tom Kinch is kind of just like sitting here absorbing everything, buying enough time for his to come.
Life is too short.
I die? Dustle recalled and didn't sit top lane. God damn it, man. Just split like I was, you mean? Last game, so hopefully we can end on a win. I have a feeling we're about to get good though. Fucking dog shit, Shaco. Yo, FF the game, it's lost, guys. You're fucking retard, man. Ah! So sad to lose this game. Like, the lead aside, bro, it's such a free game for me if, like, they don't just send it. Like, if I could have went, like I literally typed, let me go bot lane, don't get picked. They literally got picked. Like, that's just low elo. The waves will drag you down unless you fight to shore. I wonder how much damage this guy's. Your turret has been destroyed. I feel like it's crazy. There are tanks which is gone. My turret.
Your turret has been destroyed. Here you can.
I kind of don't understand where the hell it's coming from.
The ocean is calm. It is our desire to sink.
The only thing this useless fucking low elo shit can do is just 3 stack ult. I lose this fucking scrub because his team's better. Bolt Thresh. God. Did Nerf allow me to tell you to win those? I was thinking this build's kind of bad. Probably should have went. Sit here and blame build, but if we didn't get picked a million times, it would have been fine. So I don't think that's the problem. Bait at top lane. The ulti. My VAR is cooked there. Actually really fed.
Life is the sweetness of fruit and the joy of battle.
Who's the one that went to T1 and dick rides South Korea? God, you can't even talk to these master players because they just say the stupidest shit. What are you saying, man? Can't even have a conversation with them. I am so useless. I do nothing.
My God doesn't want peace.
Holy shit, if they weren't Seas, they could have stopped us from doing that. Holy fuck. Actually, also, I'm gonna go Sterax. If they weren't little bitches, Tom Kinch Viego 100% stop us there.
My god is not love. It is a kick in the pants.
No Sky, because I need the slight survivability that this gives. Now twice I typed don't get picked and they got picked. I'd want to type it so bad. I mean, they're retarded. True, Sterex is bait. I shouldn't have built. I mean, right there, it should have for 600, but I don't want the tenacity. Bro, I literally, that's two times I said, the only way we lose is if you guys get picked. They run and get picked both times. Like, how the fuck can you actually win these games? These are just the ones you lose. The vortex is over. Best dance, good. No, it's a bad item. It's good on Rivet only. What are they fucking doing, man? I mean, it's no TP Tom, but this would be the enemy team would never walk up against their team. I mean, this fight's impossible, but we have flashes, so we'll see what happens. If I hate something, I destroy it. If I hate something, oof, give me that, come on. Holy shit, this is the slowest dragon I've ever seen.
I
I mean, it is what it is. It's such low elo. It's like, it is, there is literally no way to win these games, by the way. It is fucking retarded shit, man. Literally 3 times in a row. Hey, master tier, baby. Just carry. I don't know. Stay hard stuck, bro. The game was a free win. We started the game off 3-0, unlosable game. I kind of want to check these damage charts, though, because Tom Kinch has to actually be broken. That champ had 0 gold played. Or this guy had 0 gold. 2 Giants belts. And never died. Okay, did no damage. So again, his only play. Let's see. About the same as me. Double me. I don't know. Healing? Is it healing, maybe? I mean, he healed more than me. I mean, regardless, this year fucking dipshit. That was my last game, though. Is that 6-4 or 6-3? 6-4. Not a bad day. It sucks because we were 2 wins away from GM, but check gold chart. Brother, I cannot believe that just... Dude, it's such a crazy thing, like, how terrible these players are, right? There's no, like, a normal person would get picked once, almost throw the game. Okay, think, okay, I'm not going to do that again. Get picked again, do the same thing, and think, okay, I'm really not going to do that again. And then at 40 minutes, they do the exact same thing again. Bro, it's like, what actually, it's like just master's garbage. You're just master's players for life or what, guys? We're like okay with being master's for life? And I also typed and spam pinged every time. It is what it is. Not a bad day. We went positive. Anyway, that's it for us.